Local thrift store that uses its money to save animals has doubled in size and doubled its hours open. 13 Action News reporter Gina Lazara tells us how the Hearts Alive Village saves lives with the money you spend on a great deal.
What's better than scoring a great deal? Scoring a great deal on something knowing your money went to save the lives of animals like Buddy and Trey.
It's expensive to do animal rescue. All of the vet bills and the food, and this money goes directly to the animals.
Hearts Alive Village saves hundreds of dogs and cats every year, and in doing so, they rack up tens of thousands in vet bills. That's why they decided to open the Hearts Alive Village thrift store a couple months ago, to help offset the cost of these guys, who are still waiting to find their forever homes.
It has been amazing. The outpouring of support from the community has just been phenomenal.
Everything in the store has been donated by the community. It's gently used and really low priced.
The clothing goes really quickly, and the pet supplies.
It's been such a success that Hearts Alive decided to lease the space next door as well. The left side just opened yesterday. It's for furniture and other huge items like refrigerators and TVs. And within the next week, they'll be getting two more households of furniture to sell.
You never know what you're going to find when you get here. We've got theater seating, just in case you've got a home theater that you need to get set up.
Plus, Hearts Alive Village Thrift Store is now open 5 days a week, Wednesday through Sunday. More time to score a great deal and help save a puppy's life. Gina Lazara, 13 Action News.
Great idea.